Okay, so today it is Kara, and I'm going to be playing the game Sand Trap on Cool Math. So let's go. I'm not exactly sure how to play it, but am I supposed to do anything right now? Oh, okay. This shouldn't be too difficult. Oh, all right, it's supposed to go into the bucket. Okay. Move the bucket around? No. Of course not. I'll go back and get the other sand later or something. I don't know. No. Oh, okay. Apparently, I did really bad last time. Okay. And this one might be a little bit trickier. Is that enough yet? This is level 3. Congrats. Okay. that. Well, I'm going to erase it. Because I didn't do too well there. What if I do that? Oh, it's just gonna go back like that, isn't it? Crap. Wait, where's the entrance? Well, I got a little bit of sand in. Actually, I wonder if I did get it right. Like, perfect. I don't know. Personally, I don't care. Okay. This level seems easier than the one before it, to be honest, but... Oh my. Oops. Oh man. I'm doing a play today, and I'm a clown with my friend Brooklyn. OMG, we're gonna have so much fun. Oh my god, that stupid piece of sand. Alright, this is where it gets tricky. Oh wait, no, this isn't it. It's around here. Yeah. What level am I on? 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, now, final level of the tutorial.
Did I get it? Yeah.
Alright, guys. Final level. Comment if you want me to finish this.